A painter is a privilege. I have a job that I love. Every time I see something, I look at it in brush strokes, in colors. I try to capture the spirit or the essence or the energy of the subject. Strokes and colors. How cool is that?